trash pouring forth from frantic language. Only rehash pain, and adhere to confusion. Push and paper. Heart of distant dusts. Compare to lives many, many mine and sideskins. Limit, bait, limit words. Sacrificial indulgence. Time to feed rapists. Craven spirits expecting. Fulfilling photosynthesis. Tensing the opaque chrysalis. Scanning the burnt aura. Benefactors transmute. Becoming one with the malnourished. So do I, so I do. Purify a vessel. In the name of divine contract. Change exposed death. Into sacred vulgarity. The blessed blood of damage. Smash species. You must myself make me like a murderer.
Dimensional division. Envision descent. Memorize boundaries. Calling blackfoot planets. Eradicate reflex. Or slow down directive. I need you to not eat sugar right now. Push your synovial down. Calm your cataracts. Breathe things. Brace yourself.
The whole dream, the secret mantra, the password for heaven's gate. But this dream is forgotten now. Life seeps through electrics in apses, running out on black holes. This horse was a flower that could only bloom in icy darkness, cracking lattice codes in comatose death throes. So I would water the sister, moving like a glacier through discarded planets. This is the part where I read you my diary. While me, disciplined, disciple of man, I act foolish, turn discomfort into bravery, luxury into slavery, wise and particles proliferating sediment, embodiment of empty-hearted space-time. So I waste time in sun-sleeping seclusion, soul-searching seduction, take on meaning my worthless body, to burst through puny particles, my eternal soul or something, from those who promised me prophecy, but delivered illusion.